Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am honored to walk you through the Ramakrishna Hegde Cultural Center, an initiative by my good friend and eminent arts personality, Ms. Pratibha Prahlad. The Ramakrishna Hegde Cultural Center has been conceived as a world-class contemporary art space that is rooted in the Indian ethos. It will offer modern facilities and resources for art and artists. Along with performances, it will also offer instructions in classical dance, classical music, painting, sculpture, handicrafts, and theatre workshops. The brief to the architect was to create a structure that would be eco-friendly, cost-effective, and low on carbon footprint. This centre is designed by Dr. B.S. Bhushan of BSB Architects, who has created several cultural spaces in Karnataka and Kerala. The intent is to maximize the use of space, with each area lending itself to multiple purposes. The structure will optimize the use of natural light and other elements of nature. Underground water coolers and ample greenery will keep the space cool while minimizing the use of power. The Ramakrishna Hegde Cultural Center will have a basement, ground floor, and three upper levels. The ground floor will host an indoor auditorium with a seating capacity for 250 people for large performances. The 35 by 40 foot stage will suit a variety of performances, be it theater, music, or dance. A smaller theater in the basement will host experimental performances as showcase events. This can seat 50 people informally, and the stage and seating can be interchanged. This space could be used for lecture demonstrations, interactions, film screenings, workshops, learning activities, press conferences, and curtain raising.
It's a rare event because you are participating in a function for laying the foundation stone for a cultural center which is being constructed in the name of a politician. Late Ramakrishna Hegdeji was a hardcore politician. He was instrumental in forming the first non-Congress government in Karnataka way back in 1983 with the outside support of the BJP under the national presidency of Sri Atal Bihari Vajpayee ji. Late Ramakrishna Hegde ji had also served as deputy chairman of the planning commission. He gave a new direction, new dynamism, new enthusiasm to governance. Late Hegde ji brought a new culture in administration. I was surprised to see him listening to the cassettes of Hindustan music song by Dr. Gangubai Hanwalji and also Dr. Bhimsen Joshi. He was relaxing of his eyes, easy chair, with his eyes closed. I was surprised to look at him relaxing and listening to music when hectic preparations were going for Sark Summit. Looking at me, he welcomed and said, "Adiyo Bhaji, if our mind does not got some rest, then it becomes very difficult to work. Music and books helps me to relax." It was then I realized the secret of his success as an administrator. I am happy that Srimati Pratibha Prahlad ji has taken upon this task to build a cultural center in the name of late Sri Ramakrishna Hegde ji. There came a number of politics-related issues after late Hegde ji, but it is very apt that a culture center in the name of Hegde ji is coming up. I wish Srimati Pratibha Prahlad ji all the best in her excellent move and thing, and thank for inviting me to this rare event. My request, Ramakrishna Hegde ji,